Hey guys, my name is Brandon Pallia, and today we're going to go through a day in the life of how I prep for a game day. So what we're going to do, we're going to go through what I eat before a game, my gym routine, everything that goes from stretching, just hanging out, and just seeing mates. I will be seeing my good friend Darnell play his grand final as well, so we're going to check that out before my grand final tonight, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Also, shout out to Goke as well. This is a muscle tee. I'll have the link in the description below, so please have a look at that. Please support them. They're a small upcoming brand, but they're going to be big someday. All right, let's get it. Also, comment down below, how many Weet-Bix do you do? Home. Oh shit, it's raining. Alright, we're here. Put my stuff in the boot. Ooh, you're a dirty bitch. Okay. So, did my leg session, just a nice and light one today. That will be up on my fitness page, actually. Link will be in the bio for that one, B-Pals Fitness. Give that a follow on Instagram. So, we'll be driving home now. Just going to get some things from the shop. And then we'll show you my post-meal workout meal. All right, so just got home from the gym. I'm going to have my post-workout meal. And then I will have a shower and then chill out for a bit before picking up one of my other mates, Jordan. He'll be coming to the game as well. And then we're gonna go and see Darnell win his grand final. So stay tuned for that one. All right, so here's my post-workout snack slash little meal. Got some strawberries, got my protein shake here, chocolate bomb flavor, of course. I'm gonna have a magnesium tablet because I cramp like crazy. My hamstrings suck. Shout out to Oscar for referring me to this tablet. I'm gonna dissolve that bad boy right now. All right guys, I'm playing Overwatch. I've got my boy Josh with me. He's gonna say hello to you guys.
Hello, what's up guys?
All right, if you could hear that, that was Josh. He's one of my good friends. You'll see him in the vlog maybe today, maybe tomorrow. We'll see.
Alrighty, so we've got some mixed veggies and some chicken tendies. And we got some chipotle sauce. So this is my lunch. Not too heavy, not too light, just in the middle. Just a good serve of protein and carbs.
Alrighty. So, got a game day attire.
Got a go knee sleeve, of course. Got our ISO jersey. There it is there. Got our ISO shorts. And we got our ninja headband. Got a towel, of course. And our mouth guard. Tell you guys a funny story about how I have to wear a mouth guard permanently now. Right,
I don't know if you guys care, but here we go. Here's my game day attire. Got our Goke shirt here. Got our Bugs Bunny shorts. Got our Nike Elite socks, as you can see. Then we've got our Uniqlo slippers. All right, we're heading off to Darnell's game now. I'm gonna pick up the boys and let's go.
All right. Gonna go pick up Jordan. Also got another guy. Got Vince picking him up as well. He was able to tag along. Get some of our trusty gum because my breath's stanky.
They updated the roster table thing, and I was supposed to have 12.
Oi, Darnell, can I get a score prediction, bro? Can I get a score prediction?
Score prediction.
Can I get a score prediction?
Man,
what are we thinking?
I'm gonna go say 40. Maybe let's go 54. Then I'll tell you the score. 54 40.
I'll see you out there.
Oh,
deep nuts. Hey, what'd you say?
You're not my dad!
Carry me then!
My guy getting the trophy. Look at him.
You're not my dad!
Look at him, bro. What a guy.
Is that the guy that shot the air ball last time?
Probably. I think so.
These nuts.
Hey? Again?
Hold on.
What are you doing, bro?
I'm supposed to be at work now.
Damn, we got another game underway. Go. Vince is showing his dribble moves. Too shy.
Alrighty, guys. So I just got home from my game. Unfortunately, we went down by 5. So, yeah, sometimes you just got to take losses on the chin and bounce back better and win the next one. So, always got to keep your head held high. And yeah, just keep focusing, focus one day at a time, one game at a time. I'd like to thank everyone that came out and supported me for tonight's game. Really appreciate it for you guys, and especially to the people that don't really know me. Your energy definitely helped me get through the game. So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. Links will be in the description below for all the mentions, including the Goke brand, including my Instagram handles for both my fitness page and my personal account. And yeah, looking forward to doing more content like this in the near future. So stay tuned. All right, peace out. Then we die in it. Pull them to the side, let me slide in it.